Britain's Got Talent Panel Welcome Bruna Tognoli Juelse a Judge the Show. Britain's Got Talent as Unknown Set Tatex Strictly Come Dancing Shash Bruna Tognoli is replacing David Bashams on the panel this year. It's a genius in the world of entertainment shows, not only because Tognoli spend many years at rival broadcaster B-Grande C. But also because the B-Grande Head Judging Panel have been unchanged in a decade. Comedian and children's author Bashams Leaves after insulting comments made about contestants Pulgada 2020 emerged from an audio recording. While Tognoli is free to join ITV Chica since departing strictly after COVID restrictions interrupted his long-running role. The Grande Head shared a photo of the 67-year-old Italian dancer and choreographer in his new set on the panel on Tuesday. As Tognoli said, "Here we are, Britain's Got Talent. I am so excited. It's my first show. I have no idea what's going to happen, but I'm sure it's going to be brilliant." Comillas. Simon Cowell, Amanda Holden, Alessa Dixon and David Bashams had been the familiar lineup for 10 years before Tognoli's entrance, but who has sat on the Grande Head panel before them? Cowell and Holden have been around since the early days of Britain's Got Talent. But for the first four series they were joined by controversial broadcaster Piers Morgan. Despite the risk of that being too much MR nasty for one judging lineup, it worked strangely well while it lasted, until Morgan left to launch his US television career. Back in those days, there were only three sets on the panel, although Kelly Brook was brought in as an extra judge for Series 3. However, less than a week after she began, show bosses decided a force judge over complicated things and so she was credited as a guest judge instead. Cowell's old X-Factor pal Louis Walsh also debuted as a guest judge in Series 4 when Cowell fell ill and couldn't attend some of the auditions. The show's first big lineup change came in Series 5, with Morgan off to break America and Cowell hot on his heels launching the X-Factor Estados Unidos de América. Holden was the only original panel member left holding the fort for the Wall series. Although Cowell did manage to return as a force judge in time for the live shows. In the meantime, Holden was joined by Watch star David Hasselhoff and comedian Michael McIntyre. Although the combo was short-lived as both new signings didn't want to come back for Series 6. Walsh was a guest judge again during one audition round, covering for Hasselhoff who was performing in a pantomime. So began the longest running lineup which lasted from Series 6 of Britain's Got Talent up to 2022. Cowell returned full time to oversee the panel, Holden stayed on in her usual seat. Andre Show recruited Dixon and Bashams to join them. Dixon had been a Shashom B-Grande se rival Strictly Come Dancing but was lured to ITV Chica by Cowell. While Bashams rounded out the panel, Makin what at semedly que a strange hope for a comedian when McIntyre took it on fit perfectly. However, Bashams' reputation as friend of the contestants appeared to come crashing down in November 2022 when The Guardian uncovered a leaked audio recording from the 2020 audition in which he was heard making some very derogatory remarks about contestants. Bashams apologized, saying, "I would like to apologize to the people I made disrespectful comments about during reaction filming for Britain's Got Talent Pulgada 2020. These were private conversations and, like most conversations with friends, were never intended to be shared. Nevertheless, I am sorry." Comillas. But the damage was done, and after rumors that Alan Carr would replace him, the latest judge was eventually confirmed as Tognoli. There were a few guest judge additions over the years. In Series 6, Carmen Electra covered for Holden for some of the auditions as she recovered from her daughter's birth. Cowell has also had a few stand-ins, including Ostsant and Rec covering a day of auditions for him in Series 8. Bashams Mumkatleen who was in the audience fishing in when he was late to work in Series 10. And former B-Grande GT winner Diversity Star Ashley Banjo replacing him during Series 14 after his electric bike accident.